Promote a restaurant or show off the high quality and delicious flavors of your culinary footage with Food Show for Final Cut Pro. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Titles browser under IF Motion Food Show. The templates are broken up into categories: banners, logo reveal, lower thirds, recipe lists, titles, and additional tools, which include a background, particles, a pattern, and a vignette effect. Everything you need to make a food-related timeline is here. I've got some culinary footage from a client, and I need to make a recipe video for social media. Let's start with title 2 attached to my first clip. We'll title our recipe here. I can position and scale the whole title with the on-screen controls. Let's add in our text elements, the two lines of title, and our social media info. There's also a phone number and phone icon on screen. These would be perfect for restaurant footage, but I'll turn those off for this video. I'll adjust the text colors to the social media channel's branding. At the bottom, we've got some special effects, like random motion, and two particles. The particles are the flame effect and embers, which I like very much. But I could add in my own custom particles in the drop zones. If you adjust the duration of the elements, reapply the particle videos in the drop zones for smooth playback. You just right-click on the template and reveal the default media in the Finder. You can then add the media back into the drop zone. Finally, there are background effects for compositing with the footage underneath. There is a solid color or gradient effect with cropping, colorize, or black and white. This is perfect. Let's add the recipe list 2 to the next clip. I'll move it to the right of the frame so we can see the clip behind it. I'll add in my text, make adjustments for it to fit to the recipe card, and customize the colors. For this scene, I'll turn off the particles and use some background effects for compositing the title with the footage. Let's use lower third 1 to outline the steps of our recipe. I'll add in my text. I'll turn off the particle and background effects. When I've got a look I like, I'll duplicate it and add in the additional steps. Let's finish with logo reveal template number 2. I'll load up my client's channel logo and position it within the circle. I'll add in my text and customize the colors. And I'm done. I just created a stylized recipe video for a client in minutes that would have taken me hours to create by hand. Food Show gives you the perfect way to create pro culinary videos and restaurant promos. Download a free trial today, right from the FX Factory application. Create with a wide range of great video effects at fxfactory.com.